An exciting new study was able to give a young woman her life back.
That's right. Channel 8 Eyewitness News reporter Zach Worthington has more. Zach?
Deep vein thrombosis, also known as a blood clot, usually in the legs, is a condition that over 500,000 Americans deal with each year. One Lincoln woman was able to make a full recovery.
We were able to reopen that vein, give her life back. She no longer has to take pain meds. She's able to play with her kids. She's able to do the things that we want to do.
Lincoln mom Jordan Burrish had been dealing with chronic pain from blood clots for 4 years. She had difficulty walking and even laying on her side, dealing with the constant throbbing pain in her leg. These are common symptoms of deep vein thrombosis.
I was told that I would have to live off of pain meds for the rest of my life because there was nothing they could do to fix it because the damage was so bad. When it came to doing daily things like walking my dog and playing with my kids outside, like I could last for maybe 5 minutes and then I have to stop.
In 2016, Burrish received a phone call from Dr. Eric Vanderwoody that would change her life.
Dr. Vanderwoody invited me in to do a study. So I am now living my life exactly how I want to, with 3 stents in my veins, going from my belly button into the top of my left thigh. And I thank him from the bottom of my heart.
St. Elizabeth's Hospital recently participated in a new study that focused on new treatments for blood clots. The study found that patients with blood clots in the legs that lead up to the pelvic area may be eligible to undergo a procedure that inserts a stent into the clotted vein. The usual treatment for blood clots is to have patients take blood-thinning medication, which can lead to health complications.
So you can imagine it's like Interstate 80 between Omaha and Lincoln. Okay, if you were to take out one half of the interstate, you get all this congestion.
During the procedure, Dr. Vanderwoody inserted a small wire through the vein. Once it was through the vein, he was able to place stents to reopen it. St. Elizabeth's was one of 48 institutions across the United States to participate. The study was the largest of its kind to date. It's almost been 2 years since the procedure, and Jordan reports no complications.
Well, it is completely night and day. I don't even know I have stents in me. I don't even remember when I had something wrong. It's just an amazing feeling, and I'm very grateful to him.
If you are someone who suffers from chronic pain from blood clotting, go to our website at klkntv.com and call the research number to see if you are eligible for this life-changing procedure.
Great story. Thank you, Zach. Next.